Should I learn XHTML or HTML5?
HTML was the first programming language for creating web pages.
I know, and HTML5 is the latest and greatest version of that. But I've heard I should learn XHTML instead.
XHTML is a more precise version of HTML4. However, it was never as popular as HTML4.
I thought programmers loved precise programming languages.
Not if it is a pain in the butt to code and debug. It's a rather unforgiving software language, such as a convoluted implementation of the doctype definition.
I guess that's why HTML5 is the World Wide Web Consortium standard.
The two are complete opposites. For example, HTML5 picked up the validation support XHTML had.
I heard HTML5 has stricter coding standards than HTML4.
In that regard, it copied from XHTML. The Wild West nature of the internet made it seem like anyone could design any type of code and put something online. But that was a nightmare when you want interoperability.
The hard part of HTML5 is having to learn CSS for so many things.
HTML5 delegates visual layout of a page to CSS and JavaScript for client-side programs.
Why would anyone bother to learn XHTML these days?
It makes it easier to understand XML technologies like RSS.
That does make sense.
Another reason is that no browser supports the entire HTML5 specification, which leaves a lot of room for XHTML.
Then I should learn HTML5 for website design, CSS for creating mobile-ready websites and JavaScript for all the apps.
And ignore XHTML altogether. Or learn WordPress to throw together sites that don't rely on HTML at all.
Putting some version of HTML on my resume is useful. WordPress expert is another way of saying I have a blog.